Today, I'm going to talk about the country France in French and its translation in English. La France est un pays de l'Europe occidentale, ayant pour capitale Paris qui est aussi appelée la ville lumière. L'hymne national de la France est la Marseillaise écrite par Messier Roger de l'Escar en 1792. Translation in English. France is a transcontinental country located in Western Europe. The capital city is Paris. Paris is also called the City of Light. France's national anthem is the Marseillaise, written by Mr. Roger in 1792. Thank you.
And translation by English. La langue française est aussi appelée langue de Molière. Elle est l'une des six langues officielles de l'ONU. Elle est l'une des seules langues de travail de son secrétariat. Meaning, the French language is called the language of Molière. It is one of the six official languages of the United Nations and one of the working languages of his secretary. Thank you.